Hi, my name is Mark Johnson, head professional, Paddle Evolution, four-time national champion. The objective of Paddle Evolution is to teach and show you how to become your own coach. In this series, we're going to do a three-part series on the serve. The first video part, we're going to show you on the ball toss. The second part of the video, we're going to show you how to create spin, where to hit the ball and make contact. And the third video is going to talk on when to make contact. So right now in this first cup here, I'm actually going to have Mark. Mark, I'm going to be showing Mark a few tips here on the serve. So Mark, why don't you come out here. I'm going to talk a little bit about the ball toss and how important the ball toss is here. Again, what I like to do when I'm serving, number one, as opposed to tossing the ball, I want to feel myself, I want to create a lifting action, and there's a difference. See, this is a toss and this is a lift. And the good way to get the feeling of lifting the ball is how we're holding the ball. A lot of times, and this is what you're doing too, is I see players holding the ball like this. So you see, I have an open palm here with the ball here. So when I go to touch the ball, you see how I start flicking. It's very easy to flick the ball because of my wrist is here. A lot of times this ends up happening when I'm tossing, we start flicking the wrist, and that creates the ball to go behind us. And especially when it's a big point and we start getting a little nervous and tight, that's the first thing to go, is our muscles start tensing up and we start to flick. What I'd like you to do now is actually hold the ball either like you're holding a glass. You can, if you watch a lot of the good players, when they're holding the ball, you won't see them holding the ball like this. It's actually like you're holding a glass. So you can even have it here. You can play around with it. Some players actually have it down here. But where we're going with this too now, just practice a little. You can have it to the side. Is you're going to do kind of a back to front J, kind of a J motion, a back to front J. So just kind of slowly just do this. You see I go down and I'm turning out. And now you see what's happening now. Number one, when you're having the ball to the side or down like this, it's impossible to flick the ball, and that's what we don't want. So if you start going down and you start doing this kind of an action, you see now you get into a lifting motion. That's what I want. So just a few times, just try this. Come down, have it to the side, come down, and then just lift the ball up there to the side. Just try it. Lift. Yes, now you see what's happening. Do that again. Have it to the side. Do it slow. Good. And you see what's happening now. You're coming down, and now number one, the ball is out to your right. You being a right, us being a righty here, the ball's to your right, and that's kind of where we want. Now we got an energy going forward. So that's what I want us to do on this one here. I want you to go back and serve. So I'm going to serve one here, but you're going to start like this. You're going to come here and create a lift to the side. So watch, it's going to look like this. So here it is. I'm going to go down slow, and you see how the ball is coming out to the right. So why don't you try that here? Just do one more time without hitting. Just practice your ball toss. And again, this is something I like to get us to practice three times, and then you can go ahead. Yes, that's it. That was pretty good. So you notice how when you, it's impossible to flick the ball, and that's kind of what we don't want to do. That's what ends up happening. You have it to the side, like a glass, holding on. Yep, there we go. That's it. And if I can just, again, to keep it simple, just alone, changing our ball toss is going to just change everything the way our body's supposed to be. So as we go on into the videos to create with the legs and the coil and the tin, all that, the ball toss does that alone. You see, if I was just like this and we were just flicking like this, you see the body's doing nothing here. So if I just, but just by adding this, the ball toss to the side here, you see how you have a natural coil. So if I'm just, if you just do that, see, watch here, I'm naturally coiling just alone with the ball toss. So that's, you have it to the side. Good. That's it. All right, go ahead. We'll hit one more here. That's it, to the side. Good. That was very good.